There are some nutrients that are especially important for supporting the health of growing children and their families. The first important nutrient is vitamin A. Vitamin A helps to protect us from infections by making the immune system strong. Vitamin A also helps protect our eyesight. It can be found in spinach, chicken, liver, eggs, milk, fish, and yellow or orange fruits and vegetables. Calcium is also very important, especially during times of growth. Calcium is the mineral that our bodies use to build healthy bones and strong teeth. Calcium is found in foods like milk, cheese, yogurt, and even the soft bones in canned fish like sardines. The third special nutrient, especially during times of growth, is iron. Eating enough iron-rich foods helps support the growth of body tissues and keep us feeling strong and energetic. We only need small amounts of iron, but when we don't get enough in our diets, it can make us feel that we don't have enough energy to enjoy the day and perform all of our daily activities. A person can get enough iron by eating small amounts of red meat, especially liver and kidney, or by eating spinach, dried beans, or whole grain cereals and breads that are fortified with iron. The iron found in plant sources like spinach is more easily absorbed by the body if it's eaten together with foods that are rich in vitamin C, like oranges or lemons. There are also some foods that are generally not healthy and should be avoided by individuals and families who want to stay healthy. If these foods are eaten, they should be eaten in very small amounts and not on a daily basis. Foods that are very high in unhealthy fats, sugar, and salt are not good for anyone and should be avoided. Many ready-made foods or packaged foods bought at fast food restaurants and convenience stores are too high in unhealthy fat, sugar, and salt. Examples of these unhealthy foods are things like candy and packaged cakes, deep-fried foods, donuts, ice cream bars, and all kinds of processed meats. Eating too much of these foods can cause problems with the heart and kidneys, leaving us sick and unable to function in our daily lives. These foods can also cause overweight and obesity. Foods that contain too much sugar are also unhealthy for all of us. Too much sugar can lead to overweight, obesity, diabetes, and tooth decay. Examples of foods which contain a lot of added sugar are soft drinks, processed treats, honey, jams, and sweetened energy drinks. Many people think that sodas and energy drinks are a good way to quench our thirst, but in fact, these drinks usually contain far too much sugar. Clean, fresh water is almost always the best way to quench your thirst. Fruit juice also contains lots of sugar and should only be taken in small amounts or diluted with water for a special treat. In general, when we cook at home, we can control the amount of salt and sugar in our family's food. We can also choose healthy fats to cook with. Salt and sugar should only be used in small amounts to flavor healthy home-cooked meals. Fruits are the best treat for a child who wants to eat something sweet after dinner. Healthy fats, like the fats found in vegetable oil, avocados, and nuts, can be eaten in small amounts. By making small changes, like increasing the amount of fruit and vegetables that we eat, and also by using small amounts of lean meat in our meals and cooking at home whenever we can make better choices for our families every day.